Conan the Barbarian. From 1970, we have 70s. We have Conan the Barbarian from 1976, 77. I had this in my collection when I was a kid, and I got it back. And it's a pretty good story. Drawn by Sal Buscema. And Marvel Comics put out a lot of good issues as far as Sumerian stories. Conan was one of them. One of my favorites is Red Sonja, but I still like Conan. And if you want this issue, go buy it yourself.